Russia fired dummy nuke missile at Kyiv. Russia has fired a cruise missile with a dummy nuclear warhead at Ukraine. One of the two missiles launched by Moscow was a Soviet F-55 missile with a fake nuke warhead. It is claimed an empty block was screwed onto the missile to imitate a nuclear warhead before it was fired at Kyiv. The F-55, also known as X-55, has a range of up to 2,500 kilometers and is launched from bomber aircraft.